Meet Atlas, the cutting-edge humanoid robot from Boston Dynamics, redefining what robots can do with its remarkable dexterity. In this video, we dive into an exciting experiment showcasing Atlas's ability to grasp industrial objects with precision, powered by NVIDIA's innovative DextrAH-RGB workflow. Right now, you're watching Atlas operate fully autonomously, no human intervention needed. This is a game changer for robotics. Using NVIDIA's DextrAH-RGB, Atlas processes stereo RGB images to make real-time decisions, adapting its grasps to complex objects like tools and industrial parts. This autonomy means robots can tackle dynamic tasks in unpredictable environments, from factory floors to warehouses with human-like precision. Here's the secret behind Atlas's skills. It was trained entirely in simulation. Using NVIDIA's Isaac Lab, researchers created a virtual environment to teach Atlas thousands of grasping scenarios. This simulation-based approach, leveraging fast-tiled rendering, allows Atlas to learn robust grasping policies without ever touching a real object during training. The result? A robot that performs flawlessly in the real world, straight from the digital realm. Look at the variety of grasps Atlas is pulling off. From cylindrical tools to irregular shapes, DextrAH-RGB gives Atlas broad grasp generality. Unlike traditional robotic systems that struggle with reflective or unfamiliar objects, this end-to-end AI model enables Atlas to handle a wide range of items with speed and accuracy. It's a leap forward for industries like manufacturing and logistics, where adaptability is key. As Atlas continues to demonstrate, dexterity and perception go hand in hand, literally. Thanks to NVIDIA's breakthroughs in AI and simulation, robots like Atlas are becoming more versatile, capable of tackling tasks that once required human finesse. This collaboration between Boston Dynamics and NVIDIA is paving the way for a future where dexterous robots work alongside us, transforming industries and pushing the boundaries of what's possible.
Humans, what have you learned?
This is the future.
Human error. Humans, what have you learned?
This is the future.